But I did meet a guy here who's an art critic from the news, and he says he gets so goddamn mad every time he sees this that he walked up to one of the artists at the show tonight and said, "How would you feel if I took a can and wrote on your graffiti?" And the artist said to him, "I kill you, man."